Put your bats up. Put your bats up.
We're live and we're back.
Yes, to determine the number one contender for the WWE Women's Championship. Now, the winner of the match will be the first person to retrieve the envelope from the top of the pole. Now, in the envelope is a contract for a future WWE Women's Championship match.
Oh.
Hey. Well, the Women's Champion Trish, along with the problem solver Tyson Tomko, they seem to be coming our way, King.
Oh, how great.
Could be a gentleman to stand up.
What do you mean? Give me a minute. Hi, Trish. How are you?
Match is underway here. As Trish
Hello,
joins
gentlemen.
Us.
Don't mind if I sit my sweet self down, do you?
Oh, of course not.
Very unusual match in progress here. Balls and submissions do not count. Winner is going to be the lady that can climb the pole and retrieve that envelope that's got a contract in it. That will earn that lady an opportunity to meet our champion at a later date.
Yes, it's a very unique opportunity for all these girls here, huh?
Well, Trish, I got to ask you, I can't go any further. I'm looking here at your arm, your wrist.
I know.
How is it? What happened?
Completely crushed.
What?
Completely crushed. And, you know, I have to say right now, I'll have to apologize ahead of time to my fans. I'll have to deny a couple autographs, I'm sure, so.
Oh, the ladies on the top turnbuckle going at the top now. Nydia.
Don't you have one of those autograph stamps?
Cool, Victoria! What a shot!
Ooh, and can I give a shout-out to my baby at home? Christian, I miss you.
No pins. Yeah, Christian. But anyway, back to the match. And two former champions in the ring now. Oh, what a shot that moments ago. What a kick. Take a look at this. Man. Kick was bad. The landing was worse. And again, no pinfalls or submission here for these ladies. The lady that climbs the pole, grabs the envelope, will earn a title match at a later date with our injured women's champion here.
Yes, whenever I'm ready.
It's Why just, are you saying, like, injured?
Yeah.
Yeah, what are you, cast or something? Can you not see this?
Do you want to sign my cast? Is that why you want to sign my cast?
Don't let him.
No, you're right.
You guys are.
Don't let him do anything to that cast. Are you in a lot of pain?
Yeah, a little bit, but I'm okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
She doesn't need any salve or any of your help either, by the way.
And look at this. Sierra has no feelings.
I have plenty of feelings. Oh, my. I don't have a feeling Nydia's going to have in her head after that shot.
Yes.
And Molly, speaking of head,
still get surgery?
No, not right now. We're just going to, you know, have it heal properly.
Victoria thinking about skinning a cat, but that was, her mind was changed by Molly. And Molly! Nice poncho over the top, cross body over the top.
Speaking of cats, I think Molly, is that a Persian she's wearing on her head to this week? Better not go out in the woods. A hunter might shoot her head.
Her strap matches her britches. Look black.
Right.
And again, the...
I didn't even notice her britches.
The object, King did. He let me in on her.
Right.
Oh, yeah, right.
The match here is all about climbing the pole.
I don't like it when girls wrestle in pants.
No?
No, I say down with pants.
Just no pants.
Right.
It's a good idea.
Victoria up to that top turnbuckle, but I got a feeling not for long if Molly has her way. And I'm not sure Sharon Molly gets her way a lot, but suplex off that second turnbuckle.
Hey.
Let's talk a little bit to Trish. She's taking it out of her busy schedule to come out here, graces with her presence. Can you ask her a question or two? Is there anyone in this match that you'd prefer to wrestle?
I think I've beat them all.
Oh, okay.
So it's really irrelevant.
Oh, look out. Watch it. Oh.
She got it, Nydia. Oh. Nydia's won the match. Nydia.
What?
Nydia, get that championship match. Where
are you going, Trish?
Oh, Trish is gone, but she's left here.
You probably made her upset.
Nydia, sweetheart, congratulations. I would give you a hand, but I can't.
No.
Do you realize what you have in your hands? The opportunity of a lifetime. A golden opportunity, if you will. I mean, the chance to face me.
That is a golden opportunity.
Oh, it's an awesome opportunity for Nydia.
I don't know if Trish should go in there. She's got that injured hand in the cast.
I mean, think about it. In the soon future, you and I will be facing each other. I mean, when I'm ready.
Oh my God! That cast just cracked the skull of Nydia! Good grief! What a cheap shot!
What a champ!
I think I'm ready. Ring the bell, ref.
What? She thinks she's ready.
Excuse me? I said the stipulation was when I'm ready. I'm ready. Ring the bell. Ring the bell!
What? Is this a match?
She said she was ready. The bell sounds. Nydia's knocked out with that heavy cast.
What a title defense.
Oh, what a title defense.
I don't know if I've ever seen anybody with a broken wrist. It's another record-setting performance here and another, I mean, out of this world occurrence here on Raw tonight. God.
Man, I tell you, this is totally unfair.
Oh, come on, this has got to be a record, JR.
I can't believe it.
Can we put, look, check your watch. Put a clock on it. Let's see how long this match lasts. Oh, well.
Broken hand and all. What a cheap shot.
What a match. What a champ.